हैरत इस बात की होती है कि जहाँ बिल्कुल उर्दू नहीं समझी जाती वहाँ भी लोग आपको पहचानते हैं, और ये बड़ी खुशी की बात होती है। सीरियसली ये बहुत खुशी की बात होती है कि आपकी वजह से आपके मुल्क को पहचाना जा रहा है, या आप लोग आपको जान रहे हैं और आपके मुल्क को जान रहे हैं। तो इससे ज़्यादा फ़ख्र की बात और क्या हो सकती है ना। अच्छा जी, चलें बस अब एक कॉल और लेते हैं लास्ट, और फिर उसके बाद हम करेंगे शब बख़ैर। अभी देखते हैं कौन है। ठीक है, बिल्कुल रैंडम कोई उठाते हैं। मुझे थोड़ा सा कुछ अनयूजुअल सा जो नाम होता है ना, मैं उसको पिक करता हूँ ताकि कुछ मज़ा भी आए। कुछ डिफरेंट सा नाम लग रहा है। SHAM।
हाय,
हाय, हू इज दिस?
दिस इज शामवी।
शामवी, अच्छा आप भी मुझे लग रहा है इंडिया से।
माय नेम वाज डिफरेंट इनफ।
हां, ओके गुड।
हाय, वेयर आर यू?
आई एम
ट्राइंग टू।
ऑलराइट, so Shambhavi, right? It's a,
yeah,
it's a difficult name to pronounce. Sham,
but that's what made you pick it.
yeah, working favor. Okay, so where are you from, Shambhavi?
I'm from India.
Okay, which city, which part of India?
It's near Delhi. It's a small town, Kanpur.
Oh, of course, everybody knows about Kanpur.
Oh wow.
Yeah, Kanpur is a famous city. Yeah, Kanpur is a famous town.
Okay.
Yeah.
I was hoping to see you. I was actually studying in London from the last 2 months, and I was hoping to see you. And my friend was like, maybe you'll see him. I was like, maybe one day. So today that's.
All right, Sham. Okay, I've just written down your name because it's difficult to pronounce, and you know, I somebody forget my memory.
I'm so calm and like happy with this. It's okay. What will I do?
No, because you know, generally we don't have in India Hindi names here in Pakistan, so wo zara thoda mushkil, wo hamare liye naya hota hai. Suna aapko bhi bahut sare Pakistani naam nahi lete honge, so it's not like you have a, I'm not saying anything against your name, it's a difficult name to pronounce, and
no,
these days
I think you writing on the paper, so I'm just happy you said.
I can definitely call out your name without even looking at the paper. Shambhavi, right?
Shambhavi.
Okay, Shambhavi, what does it mean?
It actually is a goddess's name, I don't know. Yeah, it's
okay.
What does your name mean? I'm sure you're following.
Imran. Imran is basically a name of a sacred name which is used in Quran, and Pathano wala naam hai. Acha, main Pathan lagta hu kaise bolte hain aapko?
Bilkul bilkul.
बिल्कुल पठान लगता हूँ अच्छा
Thank
you so much, Ambi. I honestly spent some like most beautiful years of my life in India, and I came across some wonderful people. I made some amazing friends.
I'm sure we all can relate to that. India, friends are way too similar and good.
Exactly. And you know, fortunately, I spoke to 4 or 5 fans from India today at this conversation, live chat, and all of them were so positive. Yeah, and all of them were so positive, and we were like on the same page. On so many things, almost everything. It feels so great that people are so connected still after having so much differences through media, which are not already there. But people, you know, media propagates such a strange story and it's a different picture altogether. Jo ki bahut baar zafa takleef de hota hai. Lekin the best part is that still people know the reality and people still know that whatever has been shown on media is totally different from what we have in our hearts for each other. You know what I mean?
And my family was originally from Lahore. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We know, like, what it meant to...
I met so many people. I was at the premiere of my film and I met Randhir Kapoor, Rambir ke jo father hai. And he said that he's from Peshawar and his whole family is from Peshawar. So you're feeling so nostalgic about when we were talking about Peshawar, and he said that how is my city now, and mere apne jo forefathers the, they migrated from India, from Iran, so you know we kept migrating from one place to another, but everybody has some connection one way or another, across the border. So it's sad that because of the border, people stop visiting their ascendant, their connections, their relations, and their close relations even.
And so, you know, we are so like similar from heart, like all of us, like Pakistanis and Indians. And so, you know, this is something that we can never let go of each other. Like no matter how much the media tries, we are so similar. It's just that, see, Urdu and Hindi are also so similar. Like, I love my Pakistani.
And you know what? एक जिंदगी एक चैनल था जो उसके लिए उन्होंने मुझे बुलाया था पाकिस्तान से टू लॉन्च टू हैव दिस प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस एंड प्रेस कॉन्स इन डिफरेंट सिटीज ऑफ इंडिया एंड आई वाज सेइंग द सेम थिंग दैट यू नो वी हैव द सेम मोशन सेम लाफ्टर सेम टीयर्स हमारी आंसू हमारी खुशियां हमारे खैर हमारे गम दुख सब एक है और जब आप एक ही चीज पे रोते हैं हंसते हैं तो फिर जो है ना वो दिल भी एक होता है तो बस एक शेर है ना कि हाथ छूटे भी तो रिश्ते नहीं टूटा करते तो हाथ तो छूट गए लेकिन रिश्ते तो नहीं टूट सकते वो तो बड़े कीमती हैं तो बस दुआ करें कि जो भी गलत कर रहा है बस उसको अकल आए और बस ये जुर्म खत्म हो और लोगों के दिल आपस में मिले जितना जल्दी हो
ऑलरेडी है लाइक इन लंदन आई सॉ द लव लाइक I was like, I have to just stay here.
So what do you do? I've been to London multiple times.
I hope to see you there soon. Sometime.
Let me tell you when am I coming exactly to London. I think in November.
November when?
I cannot exactly tell you the exact date, but I think somewhere in the middle of November I should be there. That must be very cold. I'm a sardi se bada hard hoon. Sardi bahut zyada lagti hai.
Same, so, but London is like the best.
Yeah, main bhi hum balki London mein hum aidle mushkil ke liye bhi London mein hi hamara part of jo mera part hua tha. So we were there. Great. I've been like many times. I love the whole feel of that city. It's something very.
When is your birthday?
When is my birthday? It's yeah. very near. It's on the 15th of October. And don't ask me the year of birth. I'm getting old.
No. I wanted to know your sun sign. It's your
Libra.
You're a Libra. Libras are my favorite.
Very balanced. Thande mizaj ke seedhe saadhe se log hote hain yaar.
Nahi, seedhe bilkul nahi hote, but ye bade seedhe nahi hote.
Acha.
Bas yahi nahi hote, baaki sab hote hain.
Are yaar, aise to na kahe. Acha, all the Librans I've come across in my life, they're all very sweet and naive.
But Libras are the sweetest, that I have to agree on. They are so upfront, like पीछे वाले लोग नहीं हैं. They are like very.
yeah. ये अच्छी बात है कि जो दिल में होता है वो straight forward होते हैं. Umar Piaz ने कहा कि oh my god, we are Libra. इन्होंने कहा कि मैं भी Libra. Okay.
And they're so chill. And Libras are the most popular actors, so I'm sure.
Yeah, Rekha ji, Amitabh Bachchan,
Rambir,
और कौन? हाँ, बहुत लोग. अच्छा, मैं मुझे ज़्यादा हॉलीवुड पता नहीं. मैं पता नहीं, मतलब थोड़ा देसी टाइप का हूँ. मुझे ज़्यादा जोरों के नाम नहीं आते. मुझे पता नहीं वहाँ भी कोई होंगे बहुत सारे.
नहीं,
बट इंडियंस
और ये पाकिस्तानी
ठीक है. वहां तक क्या करना?
Fun, different. It was a nice conversation. Now you should go and sleep.
Thank you so much. And before leaving, do you want to give any message to my fans and to the fans in friends in Pakistan and India?
I just want to say that everyone should realize that we all the same. Like, we should just look to that above everything. We are the same. Like, if we closely look, we are the same. We cannot change that. And like, I'm okay with everybody in the world, but I feel a different attachment to the people of Pakistan because we are so similar. Our cultures are so similar. So it's just like a bigger family.
Oh, that's so kind of you to say that. So sweet of you. And may you keep thinking the way you are thinking. And may everybody think the same.
All right. This was a chill conversation. Boring, bilkul nahi honi chahiye.
Bilkul bhi nahi honi. Nahi. Bilkul chill. Bahut maza aayega. Theek hai. I'll keep this conversation saved for at least 24 hours. All right.
Yes.
Take care. Bye.